Snowblower. I got this good. You should see how good I do my snowblower, okay? You can't even imagine.
Hey, Mike, you know why this? You know why the snowman dropped his pants?
Why is that?
He saw the snowblower coming.
Oh, that's a good one.
Cheap
that's
bastard.
Funny.
I go for the easy ones.
Johnny, do you have this?
I wouldn't.
$10 an hour, you're going shopping.
I won't ask for the money. I don't want the money.
Oh, okay.
Don't want the money.
I'll take the ticket. I don't want the money. But I'm bringing my snowblower. Because I can do rows really fast because I'm good with my snowblower. Because I use my snowblower all the time. I love my snowblower.
I'm not big into manual labor. So.
I love the snowblower. I love to do my driveway with the snowblower. It's one of my favorite things, to get a lot of snow and do the snowblower.
He doesn't have a lot of hobbies.
Great snowblower.
Not a lot of interest.
I don't know what the make is. I don't know what the make is, but it's a great machine. It really is. It's powerful. It shoot that stuff a mile.
What is he talking about? It sounds like
his neighbors hate him.
I tried to remember last time what the make is, and I got it wrong. But it's a great snowblower.
What snowblower?
Great machine.
Get the cameras out there.
I'm telling you, they were
going to
do that. They said they were going to do it. The last time that we were still doing it last year, we were going to do that. Because I'm telling you, I'm out there. As soon as we get enough snow, I'm out there, and I do the whole driveway.
It's now becoming like OCD-ish.
His driveway is literally like 7 feet long. I'm kidding.
Oh, really?
Sometimes.
See where he lives?
Exactly where he lives.
Oh, man.
It was like 85. He just passed away.
What?
I used to do his driveway for him.
To do a dead guy's driveway.
He's gone now, so they have someone else there now. But no one's living there right now, but they just sold the house.
Yeah, because he died.
I used to do his job.
Where's this story going?
Killed him so he could
the thing about the snowblower was even when people wouldn't ask for me to do their driveways, I would be outside, okay? And I'd be like, don't worry about it, Phil, okay? I'm gonna do your snowblower, okay, on your driveway, okay? But here's the thing. I would be what they call trespassing. I would be invading their own property with my snowblower. Finally, the old 85-year-old neighbor Phil couldn't take it anymore. He hung himself on the porch. He wrote a note that said, I killed myself because Mike Francesa kept trespassing with the snowblower. Okay? You should also see me with a weed whacker. Okay, in the summertime, sometimes it doesn't snow. So how do I get my snowblower shit out? I do the weed whacker, okay? You should see the weeds. There's 4 weeds, there's 5 weeds. Big Mike Francesa comes, no weeds. The other thing is the lawnmower. I've been known to go to the local high school football field and mow their lawn, okay? Someone then came out and said, Mike, you're not Forrest Gump, okay? This is, again, private property, okay? Also, I like to spy on the teenage girls changing in the locker room, okay? One of my favorite things to do is to set up secret cameras, okay? And put surveillance all over my nice town in Long Island. And film teenage girls shitting on the toilet, okay? Then I take those tapes, okay? I email them to Mad Dog. I go, I got a brand new reunion idea. Mike and the Mad Dog's high school feces special, okay? And then they tell me there's this new movie called Star Wars, okay? The Last Jedi, okay? I'm like, what's a Wookiee, okay? Big, hairy, is it a dog? Is it an ape, okay? My philosophy is it's a dape. That's the cross between a dog and an ape, a dape. Did they ever tell us what Yoda was, okay? No one ever says, hey, Yoda is this kind of creature. We all know Chewbacca's a Wookiee, okay? Wait a second, okay? Wait a second, okay? But what kind of creature is Yoda? Okay, wait a second. okay? And Yoda, okay? Episode 5 is not like Yoda. Episode 6, okay? Yoda episode 6, he's in a deathbed blanket. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, Yoda episode 5, use the Force. X-Wing levitates them out of the water, okay? And Dagobah. Okay, Yoda episode 5 better than Yoda episode 3. The Jedi find the Yoda episode 3 better than episode 2 better than episode 1. Yoda episode 8, he's a Force ghost. At least that's the rumor, okay? The Death Star, okay? How'd they build it, okay? I know I can build a snowblower if I had to. But a giant plant that shoots lasers? No. Okay, no. Okay? I'm Mike Francesa. Go fuck yourself, America. Francesa. Right, right.
Love it.
I forgot G-Baby, the...